Hey guys, welcome back to Gamin' Girls, I'm Nellie. This is where usually Melissa would say, and I'm Melissa, but unfortunately she's not here because the virus is keeping us all pretty much in our houses, which, I mean, I hope everyone's doing that, but... So we aren't playing together for a while, basically. I did get Final Fantasy VII Remake today, though, and I'm really excited to play, so unfortunately, Melissa, I'm sorry, I'm playing without you. You might be able to come before the end of the game, who knows, you might hear her again. Anyways, though, let's just get started. I hope you and Melissa enjoy watching this. See if I can play this part any better than when I tried the demo.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
Who in the hell?
Hands where I can see them.
Have fun.
Enough of this. Not bad.
Weapon.
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Nope. See ya.
So guys, I won't be talking nearly as much without Melissa here, but also just because I'm really interested in this game and I don't want to be too distracted, I think.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too. Looks are what people notice first.
Guess I'm not on the same page as people.
I'd say you're not even reading the same book.
Enough. We're done here.
Or even the same...
Come on. Nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Thank you.
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Killing this dog.
Not bad.
Not so fast. We've got company.
This'll be quick.
No, Cloud, tell me. Can't find anything else in here, so. Lego, Lego. Okay.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
three, two... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Oh, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him!
Around. I like to destroy things. Coo-poo-poo.
It's a good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. Well, what are you waiting for?
Looks like the elevator's on another floor. Mind pushing that button? So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but... Are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer. This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Huh? Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet, and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These 10 cans ain't got nothing on me. Want some more? Now for the real show. Suck on this!
Why is Barrett him with his gun? I don't know why I have to use him.
That it?
Make sure there's nothing else that I can pick up around here. Got everything? Okay.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me! Look, they don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Take the lead.
Need my help, do you? Hey, it's not moving.
Let's pin it down. Give it all you've got. Brace yourself. long.
Of course. It just had to get back up.
Can we knock it down again? No time to complain. It's on you.
Guess it's my turn.
Suck on this!
Our chance. Go.
Don't need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
Here we go.
That's right.
And that's that.
What are you? What is up?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class. Doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that makes you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up!
She's mean. Just want to see what's down there.
Try to keep up.
Got it,
you don't look so good. Take care of those wounds before you bleed out. Bring it home!
After you.
About damn time! Must have missed it.
Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this.
Thank you.
All right. Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc.
Well, I think it's noon 20, like I did last time.
Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?!
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the Eternals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh? You're up.
My turn.
Hell yeah! You see the damage that did?
Keep it up. It's on now. You're brilliant, man, genius. Break yourself. Gotta heal up.
It's my time to shine.
Or go down in flames. No holding back. Heal up and regroup. Damn it. Shoot! don't just fight, adapt. Don't overdo it. Gotta heal up.
Brace yourself.
Damn it. Deal with that.
Alright! Watch and learn. If we don't change it up soon, this thing's gonna kill us both.
Less talking, more shooting.
How about less lip from you? Hurry up.
Hang back. Need to do something about these wounds.
Got anything you want to say? Funny way to ask for help. About to get you out.
Wasn't expecting you to do jack.
Fuck on me! Yeah. Damn it! This thing is tough!
It wouldn't be much of a weapon if it went down easy.
Don't compliment the giant scorpion!
Gotta heal up. Don't just fight. Adapt.
It's on you.
All right! Watch and learn! Burn. That's all that I hear?
Let's go.
It didn't work!
Try me. Watch the tail. You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris. Keep it together.
Need my help, do you? You got this!
My turn. Don't overdo it.
Watch and learn.
Now!
Oh my god.
You're up.
Let's do this. Need to do something about these wounds.
Again.
Bring it home. Take
that. Gotta memorize the attack patterns. It's on you.
Where are you turning? Oh, that was completely useless.
Sure could use a break.
Sure could use some healing.
Find cover and hunker down.
Again and again and again. Hurry up. Come on. It's wide open. Gonna light it up.
Gotta heal up. All good. Incoming. Take cover.
There's really no other option?
Wanna get shot? Be my guest. An opening.
Need my help, do you?
Now, go!
Don't you let up now! This.
Until you spot an opening.
Woo!
damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
I feel like it went slower last time in the demo. I'm freaking out. Should have put it for 3. No.
Got a whole lot of cars. No shit.
Not bad.
Sir.
You'd be the first to know.
I'll take that as a yes.
Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the plan is what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it'd better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh. Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
In the open.
It won't let me run.
Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far! That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents of Sector 3...
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah, we always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears, your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fees. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home! We'll split up and shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then!
Thank you.
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
To tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
I will gladly take that.
Nothing more.
Yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. And you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
I hate reading. Kinda wanna skip it. But I feel like it might be the slightest bit different than the original and get me very confused.
Intact. What the?
Couldn't be. But then...
I get it when it's supposed to be dramatic and slow, but it drives me nuts that I can't run.
Wait. Real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own.
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly, silently, painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, Earth so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm a gird.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.
What's happening
this
down
place
there?
Got hit too?
Whoever did this,
there's no way we're getting that mess. You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk. It is not safe to remain indoors. Please leave your residences at once. I repeat. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. An evacuation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the
What a mess.
You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosion at the reactor.
Do what you like. I'm taking the kids safe.
No.
Too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
Are you okay?
Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Yeah, you were fine.
Here, this is for you.
Huh? A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
How much?
Well, that depends on the customer. In your case... it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are. So?
So keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self...
Dang, yeah, she totally does look insane when nobody can see these things. The sword.
That's that. Let's go.
Couldn't have gotten far. Stay alert.
Stick around here.
No, I don't. But I'm a little bit lost. This where just came from. Why did I have such trouble finding my way over here?
Operation.
Just give it up! Come on, Ross!
Shoot to kill!
Close call.
Be advised! Target approaching residential area! Seal all access immediately!
Target sighted! Get him!
It's all or nothing now.
Thank you.
underestimate him. Come get
him. Here it comes. Here we go. That's that. Nothing to it.
I see him!
It's over. That's that. Is that it?
Confirm! Target has entered residential area! Full lockdown is in effect! All units to target!
You're mine now!
Target spotted! Moving to intercept!
Let's finish this. No holding back. See ya.
Saying why can't I steal a car, not why can't they come along in a car. I hope this is where I jump onto the train. It is not. Well, that did not work the way I wanted it to.
Gotta be careful.
Gosh, this one fight is taking just as long, if not longer, than that big one.
Yes.
those bombmen.
Move in!
You let him escape!
HQ, this is Sector 8, Unit 2. Target is surrounded. Moving to secure.
Wait! I know that...
Kiss Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
Been up to, huh?
Giving public security the runaround? That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh?
What? Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy? Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
A new Shinra weapon, maybe?
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe? This
lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide in. Head for the front of the train and hold there.
Due to an explosion at Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
Maybe the freight car's not so bad.
Hey, got a sec?
Have they caught the perpetrators yet?
Just leave me alone, all right?
You're, holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8?
I'm a soldier.
Well,
why don't you learn
my
to take
hands
a hint,
are still
buddy.
Shaking.
You get used to it.
Something to look forward to. Or maybe not.
You see, my daughter now lives in Sector 8, so...
Hint,
do you think Wu Tai's to blame?
Little help, Cloud? Please?
I'm sure
I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't the reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing? You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
Oh, no. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
What kind of maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor?
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
Shh! Don't antagonize him.
In my humble opinion, that explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear? Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world!
That's right!
That is the Shinra Creed!
Them's fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Right.
Calm down. It's just a sword.
Man, this train is slower than molasses, am I?
You hear that, Sue? Shinra Creed my ass.
Get this out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level, atop which stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look, we're about halfway through it now. They've set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history. All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up. Don't worry. Our IDs are impeccable. What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako while the soil turns to dust, the air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good if you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know?
Suppose. There's only one way it can go.
Damn, we are good!
Yes!
bombs detonated, one, members lost, zero.
Jinxed
it. One step closer to a brighter future.
Hell yeah!
Guys! Lower your voices, huh? People are listening.
Oh, right!
Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right? See you soon. At Seventh Heaven. You know, where Tifa works. Don't keep her waiting. She'll worry.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for today's video. It was super long, but half of it was pretty much what the demo was, so I just wanted to go a little bit longer. So, I hope you enjoyed today's video. Please give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!